Yo, Jimmy here, dudes. Just doing a bit of a Redux video of the cosplay meet. The other one felt a little long-winded, so I'm making a bit more to the point. Bit of the intro to who the cosplayers are, and also some of my photos at the end. Yep. Alright, there he goes. I'm at the Botanical Gardens now. People are starting to rock up. I'm hoping to get some video and some photos whilst I'm here. Might take a while before enough people hear those, so yeah, I'll keep you posted.
You are what your cosplay page is and who you're cosplaying.
At the moment?
Yes. Okay. It's recording, yeah.
My name's Luke Squires.
Okay.
My cosplay page is Warden of Death Cosplay.
Right.
And I'm cosplaying Miles Upshur from Outlast.
Okay, cool. Cool. Yeah. Who you are, who you're cosplaying. It's recording, yeah.
Hi, my name is Belinda. I'm cosplaying Elle from Death Note.
Okay, cool. If one of you wants to start.
Don't point at me, I don't even know where I'm from.
Okay, the other one on the end. So, just say my name, what I'm cosplaying as?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know.
You got someone behind you.
Hi, Elle.
Other way.
Don't sneak up on someone.
I've been attacked.
That's what you get.
Sweet babe. I got Kira coming after my ass.
not in that way. I see the yaoi fan off, but not in that way.
All right.
Oh, okay, so does it matter how I start it?
No, just start.
Okay. My name's Rachel.
Hi.
And I'm cosplaying as Mickey Potts.
Okay.
Yeah. That's it! What are you gonna do?
I'm Kayla, and I'm cosplaying Conan from Naruto Shippuden, and I'm the... In the first, I won't give too many spoilers, but I'm one of the leaders of the Akatsuki.
Ooh.
Dun-dun-dun!
And if you're cosplaying an original character, just say you're cosplaying an original character.
Okay. So my name is Kate, I'm cosplaying the original character.
Yay! Nice.
I'm Jamie and I'm Maka from Soul Eater.
I'm Daniel and I'm Stein from Soul Eater.
Sorry, could you say that again a little louder?
I'm Daniel and I'm cosplaying Stein from Soul Eater.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Alright, so as you can probably see, it was a bit of a crazy day. There's about 50 people turned up. Things were pretty good. Bit of a thank you to Twisted Angel Cosplay, I think, is definitely due. I think the UE Mega Boom that I bought definitely helped. It's almost turned it into a cosplay party having the music blasting. Also, big thank you to ShadowAngelxXx for the photos of myself on my iron flyer. They're a pretty uncommon thing for me. I'm normally behind the camera, not in front of it. At least when bikes are concerned. Catch you.
Breathing you in when I want you out. Finding that truth and a hope of doubt. Lying inside our quiet promise. Nailing your heart like a stolen dream. Opening skies with your broken keys. No one can blind us anymore.
carpet. Jokes aside, thanks for watching, guys. Catch you on the next one. Peace out.